I was. Howdy, Jake, what's up, man? Sorry, got some bad connection outside. Good connection inside, bad connection outside. Maureen, how you doing? Noreen, how are you? The after show has arrived. Thank you very much, Miranda. Very much. Okay, I'm gonna have to like. Billy ever let me record 2,000 years? Yeah, I'm sure he would, you know. I can record it here, I just wouldn't wanna. He did it so great, I can't imagine ever doing anything that would make it different, you know? JP, what's up?
What's up, JP?
I'm all in. Marie, how you doing? Susan, how are you? Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Susan, thank you very much. The video is coming out great right now, and definitely going to be done soon. Matthew Friedman, what's up, Matty? You had some internet problems? I'm having them right now. I had to go to Verizon. That means unlimited wireless? My ass, unlimited wireless. All right, because now I put it on and just put the phone to connect instead of the Wi-Fi. I'm literally like 10 feet away from my router and I can't get any signal, okay? I don't know why, because I'm outside. The house must have like metal inside of it and acting as like a Faraday box, if you don't know what that is. It's one of those things that prevents EMPs from, never mind. But that's what's happening right now. I understand the internet problems, bro, but I'm pissed because I want to freaking hear you. Check out Matt Friedman, Just Once. Thank you very much, Maureen. Thank you. Love that song. Oh, my God. David Weissman, what's up, man? Deborah Moorcraft, how are you? It's blurry. Man, can't. Maybe you should try refreshing your page and see if it gets better. Just try refreshing. If you guys are having a blurry issue or some kind of issue, just refresh your page and let the post come back up, and it should correct itself. Jeff Necht, how you doing, buddy? How are you? You guys are frozen. Spectrum is horrible. That's what we have. We have Spectrum, Matt. Okay, we have nothing. You want to know what we have? We have nothing. We have no internet. If I check right now, okay, watch this. It's going to be great. I'm going to do a little test for you and show you how much bullshit they're dishing out. All right, here we go. I'm going to check my speed right now. I'm going to check the internet right now. I got one bar on my Wi-Fi, and I'm just literally a foot outside. Start speed test. Here we go. That's really shitty, actually. Yeah, that's not so good. That's actually not so good. Just let me, you know, everybody let me know. If something starts to happen and things go bad for everybody, just let me know. All right, I might put you over here tonight. I'm gonna move you over a little, if that's okay. Better on the phone than the Wi-Fi, right? Yeah, I have to get an expandable router. Gotta get an expandable minder. Mike Giordano in the house. And it's funny, I'm literally only like, I'm not a foot out the door. My router is right there. It's like right there. But because I'm outside and I have a lanai, I think the lanai has something to do with it, to be honest with you. The lanai, it's the lanai because it's metal. Metal prevents the signal from flying the way it should. Right now I'm on my phone, by the way, I'm using Verizon. So tell me if this is better than when it first started. Just let me know that. Chris Hannigan, thank you so much. Richie Canati used to play with me all the time. Miss him so much. I asked if the people were dead. It happens. Alvin, it happens. I'm not one of those people when I'm live in front of an audience that can hold back. I have to be honest, always. So yeah, maybe they weren't exactly. They weren't there in spirit. What's up, Mark? Mark, how you doing? What's up? Marie, how are you? John Batuch, how you doing, bro? Please don't tell me you're playing online because, bro, Omaha's rough. Billy Bards, what's up? Better than before. All right. Matt, you said better than before. Does that mean it still looks like shit? Let me know. I could use a little encouragement. Let me do another retest right here where the phone is. This is not good. Actually, it's better over here. Good. Okay. I made a good move. By putting it over here, I made a good move. I'm going to put it back even more. Which means I'm going to need glasses. Rachel, how are you, Rachel? How you doing? Eileen Katz, how are you? Kim, how are you, Kim? Maxie is very festive tonight. As you can see, Christina very nicely. You notice the mood? Look at Max. Look at him. Look at his face. Look at this chair. I don't know who's bringing the vibes more, but I got a nice whoopee cushion for my ass too, so my ass don't hurt anymore. Still blurry on your end? Tom Cavalier, what's up? If you guys are having blurry issues, please just refresh your browser. Just refresh the app. Come back on and tell me if it's still doing it. Because if it's still doing it, then it's coming from my end. But if not, that means that you got stuck where I was bad. See? All right. Little bump, a little tootskrootsy for the router. Yeah, here comes. Hey, you want to keep it in the family, you know. Maximo, it's a good boy, honey. Hello, honey. Allie. Hello, sweetheart. Allie has her... We had some thunderstorms come through today. So Allie has her little vest on tonight. I need to move the light. Let me move this freaking light. I'm blind anyway. I can't freaking see. How's that? Is that better? All right. If that's better, God bless. Oh, don't mind me. Is that better now with the light? Is that better? All right, good. Hi, honey. You good girl? You good girl? You very good girl. Yes, you are, honey. Yes, you are. All right, ready? Here we go. I'm going to try to go to Wi-Fi right now because I think I'm going to have a better signal. So here we go. Wi-Fi. Tell me how it is now. Oh, Christina's got the touch. She knows. Not only that, but she's thoughtful. I didn't ask her to do anything like that. She knows what day it is. She's coming in telling me what day it is. The best. Primo. Primo. All right, better with the Wi-Fi. I'm on with the Wi-Fi. There we go. Hi, Allie. Hi, honey. So yeah, she, you know, she does all this. I come out, it looks beautiful. It's all set up. I don't gotta worry about anything. See? That's love. That's caring. That's good stuff. I'm dragging her out of here in like 5 minutes, and we're doing some Johnny Cash, and that's the end of it. Allie's vest is for the thunderstorms. It like sucks her in, makes her feel nice. Less anxiety. It's for dogs that have anxiety. Stacy, if it's frozen, refresh. Everybody, if you're having a problem, refresh. Refresh. Refresh the browser. Refresh. Refresh. I'm going on here. I'm going on. I'm going in. I'm going in. I'm fixing this. Refresh. Good now. Everybody refresh. There you go. Refresh your shit. I fixed my end. Now you gotta fix yours. You see? That's how it happens. Good in Holtzville. Love it. Love the positivity. Yeah. What's up, little man? Come say hello. Come here. There's only 700 people. Come say hello. Come say hello. Come here. Give me a kiss. Come give me a kiss. I want some love. Give me, I need love right now. Come here. Noah's coming to give me some love. Come here. Come over here. Come on. Put your head down so people can see. Ah,
how are you?
There he is. I love you.
Right there.
Look at Massey. Look at him. Honey. Honey.
Hello.
Oh. He's so funny. You're a good boy, honey. Yes. Oh, you love. You love. Love you, kiddo.
Love
you. Maybe I can get Colby to come do a song. I don't know what song he would know. He's doing rap now. I don't know any of his music. He does rap. I don't know. I would love to get him out to do something of his that he wrote. I'll try to drag him out in a little bit. Gotta get them more involved. You know what I mean? They're not involved in the show enough. Yes, I'm getting there out. It's season 5. We're gonna call this. This is the finale episode. That's what this is. It's finale. All right? That means we start up in 3 days. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. That's like 4 days. That's enough for a finale. 13 episodes is too much in any season. I think the normal is 12, right? Is the normal 12? Well, that's what we're doing anyway. I don't give a rat's ass what normal is anyway, but... Lil Wayne. You want me to play Lil Wayne? Tom Cavalier? Tom Cavalier in the house. My agent. Managing my affairs for a very long time. A beautiful human being. Good soul. Has to deal with me. I feel so bad for him. I make him eat the potato chips. I do. I'm the one that makes him grab the bag of potato chips because I must give him anxieties. I love you, Tommy. You know I do. Love you, brother. The best. Tom Cavalier. Sammy's in the house too. Sam, my daughter, now helping out on the Big Shot page and taking care of some social media stuff, helping me out. God bless. doing an amazing job. Love you, baby. Love you. I'm ready to get the whole family involved. Just get everybody in on it. Everybody work for the family. I write everybody a paycheck because I'm, you know what I mean? I just write everyone a paycheck and then, you know, get business insurance, get the whole nine yards maybe. I don't know. Maybe it's going to help. I don't know. Hire everyone. There is no normal anymore. Well, that's for sure. Yeah. Bring them all in. Loop them. Loop everybody in. You know what I mean? Allie's got the Thunder shirt. Okay? She should have a Thunder mask for her breath. But aside from that, it helps her. She doesn't shake as much. She doesn't whatever. But the truth is, she smells. I wish I don't like to talk about anybody. Especially in front of them. She's right here. She knows I'm talking about her right now. It's like she, my friend Freddie used to say, Freddie Alessi, it's like she ate a sliced asshole sandwich. That's what her breath smells like. I got to put the COVID mask every time when she comes close to me because it's just like it's sliced, it's diced, it's marinated in shit, little peppercorn, little sucky salt in there before you know it. But she's so cute. She's so cute. Love her. Absolutely love her. I love you, Annie. You know I love you. All right. By the way, what can we do for Max tonight? What can we do for Max? Can we give him what we want to give him? Does he have anything here? I think he does. There it is. Oh, that's for me. That's mine. All right, little House Egg Foo Young. Compliments of, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Mr. Anthony Casamano. I love you, you Italian beautiful soul. You could be a beautiful soul and not be Italian. You'll be just this much under. Anthony, I love you. Oh my God, the Chinese food. Ooh. Oh my God. But I think that Massey is gonna have a little chicken with broccoli tonight. Okay. Yeah, he looks uninterested because there's no meatballs here. He doesn't smell the sauce. Look at him. All right, that's what you call an ungrateful fucking bastard right there. Look at him. He's got his bandana on, celebrating Memorial Day, and he's like, I'm miserable. Give me a meatball or I'll kill you right here. I'll bite your freaking ass right here. Look at him. Is he not the most photogenic dog you've ever seen in your life? Look at this pain in my asshole. Max, you want something? Maxie, happy Memorial Day. Come here. This is what I love to do to him. When he doesn't want to move and he's being a stubborn jerk and he's trying to get control, I have to make him get up. Watch what I do. Yummy. Soy sauce. Teriyaki. Little teriyaki glaze. I have to get the sauce off so it doesn't bother him. All right. Very nice. Goes well with the holes I have in my mouth. The cough drop. This is what we do. Okay. You want it? There it is. Oh. You're so special. You didn't think you had to get up. I was just going to hand it to you. Daddy says, come here. Can you push on me? Okay. Allie, yes. As long as you don't breathe on me, you get a piece too. There you go. Babe, come hang out. Come hang out. Feeding the dogs. We could do a little country. We could start the after show music with a little country music. You know what I mean? Yeah, go to the bathroom. Let me go to the bathroom. You know the shake my head emoji, SMH, and the guy's just like this? That was my father's, this was my dad, his whole life with my mother, like this. He created the emoji. And now I have to repeat the emoji.
Who's that?
On my slanted eye.
You have a slanted eye?
Of course I have a slanted eye. It's like I had a stroke in my eye, but not in my lip yet.
Oh, God.
I'm just saying, it's weird. It happens, but it is what it is. I'm not symmetrical. Look at my eyebrows. They're off. This one needs to go up like this. Before you know it, I'm going to get the surgery. I'm going to look like Kenny Rogers. Well, not anymore. Well, maybe now, but not anymore. You know? I don't know. Rachel, I will tell Carmine you said hello. This is me all the time here around this house like this. What? Well, no, it's fine. It's fine. That's what precedes everything.
I need my phone.
Where's your phone?
I need it.
You need it?
Yeah, I got a set list.
Ah, Christina's got a set list tonight. We're good. This should be fantastical. Yummy, yummy.
What was the challenge?
Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. All the parents, fruit salad. Yummy, 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 fruit salad. Fruit salad. I'm going to do a version of fruit salad. That's what we're going to play.
We were saying it the other day.
Here we go. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. Yummy, 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 fruit salad. Fruit salad, yummy, yummy, fruit salad, yummy, yummy, fruit salad. Reggae. Yummy, 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 fruit salad. Fruit salad.
I feel like I'm in like a ditch.
You're in a ditch because you didn't bring your chair out.
You gotta get it. This doesn't feel right.
Why would you do that?
You feel like dominating me.
No, you set it up this way. You did such an amazing.
I feel confident.
You did an amazing job, and you set yourself up for failure by putting yourself down there. You didn't. You can't blame that on me. You did that.
Just think, I even had an hour of therapy.
If you would have set your chair up here, I wouldn't have said anything, and you would have been higher than me. But no, you intentionally put it where it was, and you set yourself up for failure. Get the chair. Let's go. Get yourself.
My chair is behind you.
Oh, all right. Well, then.
No!
Not that
phone. Just
cheesy.
Well, I was trying to
get
maxi
pulled. Trying to talk. No, I'm trying. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Yummy, 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 yummy. Fruit salad. Maybe, but you won't have back. You won't have back support, though. So you got to move this chair over this way. You just got to push him over this way a little.
He's gonna freak out.
He's gonna freak out. He's gonna get
up. Oh
my
gosh! Wait, you can't see.
Can't see?
No, he's got
what's
blind.
The matter?
Blind by the light.
You need eye surgery? What's going on?
I do. All right. You see, you have to talk to him through this.
I will. Mommy's gonna move. Watch. Mommy's gonna move the chair, and he's gonna have an absolute panic attack.
It's gonna be okay.
Hon, it's veteran. It's no, it's not. It's Memorial Day.
It's
you
okay.
Gotta be not good. Oh, look out here. Oh,
okay.
Oh, that's so.
It's
little
a,
bits.
It's
little
okay.
Bits.
Oh, it's
oh
okay,
that's so cute.
If I hit the button and scream, he's freaked.
Don't scream. Don't yell. Nice. Put the thunder vest on the dog. Put the thunder vest on him because he's about to have fucking anxiety 101.
I
go ahead.
Want him to be like.
Go ahead. Oh my God, he's gonna jump off in 2 seconds. He could sense my anxiety. No, you had it. You were over. You were good.
I was trying to get him closer.
Okay. Fruit salad. I'll sing
sure
to him. Yummy, yummy.
His face is in it. Is he in it?
This one has to be picked up. The back has to be moved.
The back, right?
It's stuck in the. It's stuck in the. In the wedge. It's stuck in the hoof.
Where? Oh my God.
See?
Where's it supposed to go?
You gotta lift it. There you go.
Oh. I just want
Oh, that's good, hon. You know, more moving. It's good. Ow. You were sitting at it.
I just pulled my hip again.
Of course you pulled your hip. You're hippie-otomy.
Oh, this isn't gonna work. So I get the chair in there. Oh, look at Max! Look at him. He's cute.
He is cute. Of course
he's
cute.
This is not gonna fit.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go over.
No, I can't do this. I'm gonna drop it on him.
There you go.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm sick. I'm sick. Okay.
But I want to make sure Max is...
Max is fine. Max is involved.
Okay, you sure?
Yeah, everybody will see him.
See, now I feel like...
Yeah, everyone's in the shot now. What'd you do? You're always banging something.
I hurt myself.
That didn't sound good.
Look, we look like we're wearing the same shirt.
We are. We're gray. Tonight's a gray night.
Yeah, but your shirt's green.
Well, gray, green.
Do you want to trade?
No, I don't want to trade.
Don't do the coconuts.
No coconuts?
Right. That song is like... It needs some more lyrics.
All right, so I'll get the lyrics.
To Lime the Coconut?
Yeah. Lime in the coconut. Lime in your coconut. Lime in the coconut.
I'm tired already.
All right. We got it. Here we go.
What are you putting up there? No, I'm doing coconuts. That's
Why
crazy.
Not? Oh, I'm sorry. It's a fun, you know, like holiday.
Oh my god.
Yeah, move that over there.
Okay. Anyway. Oh god.
Everything's
here.
Falling tonight.
How about this?
That's a good idea. Or we could put the chicken that's not being eaten in front of it, too.
Good thinking.
There you go. Alright. Give me a.
Do you like my socks?
Love the socks.
They're very ancient.
They're nice. I like them.
How do you feel them? Nice?
They're very soft.
Yeah.
They're nice.
These socks were made for walking.
A man's masturbation. That's what they're
doing. That too. Yeah.
You know, stick it in the sock. It feels beautiful. Never mind. All right.
Put
the lime in the coconut socks. These are coconut socks, by the way. Okay. These are now coconut socks. If you're a guy, you put your lime in the coconut. You mix it all up. Call me in the morning. You know what I mean?
Allie liked that idea.
She liked, of course she did. She's a dirty dog, that's why.
She is.
Brother bought a coconut, bought a full time. Sister had another one, she peed it four times. Put the lime in the coconut, you know, hold up. Lime in the coconut, drink them all up. She put the lime in the coconut, drink them all up. Lime in the coconut, she No, that's not the right part. Oh yeah. Ain't there nothing I can take, she said.
Oh, we're doing this one together?
Yeah, why not? Go ahead.
You do this one.
All right, we'll stop on top. Right?
Oh,
here we go.
Oh,
you can help out when the time. When you're done putting your coconut socks on. The coconut socks.
Looking,
tonight they're coconut.
Okay.
Born a bottle of coconut, bought a fourth time. Sister had another one, she paid it for the time. Put the lime in the coconut, she drank them all up. She put the lime in the coconut, drank them all up. She put the lime in the coconut, drank them all up. Lime in the coconut, gone up. I said, Doctor, is there nothing I can take? I said,
Doctor.
That's how you sing the song. I mean, all the feel going on. Looking all up. I said, 1, 2, 3. Doctor.
Are you
going to sing the song or am I going to sing it?
Doctor, there's nothing I can take.
I said, Doctor. To relieve this belly ache. I said, Doctor. There's nothing I can take. I said, you put your lime in the sock and you mix it all up. You put your lime in the sock and you mix it all up. Lime in a sock lick.
Sock lick?
All right, no more of this. No more.
I think you just said sock lick.
Who canceled again? I said, Doctor, can you?
What happened?
Doctor.
What's the matter? Oh, I thought...
I like the glasses.
I like the glasses tonight.
What was that? You like the glasses tonight?
Max likes them too. Oh, I like the glasses.
Her Thunder Buddy is stuck to her Velcroed.
Oh, it's Velcro. Oh, God. Max's vest, I mean, Allie's vest is Velcroed to her hair. She's running around right now like a lunatic with the thing Velcroed to her hair. Like she's got some kind of like tarantula on her. You know what? You know what's hanging on her?
Oh.
It's a line of the coconut. Pick it all up. She dragged the lime and the coconut. She dragged them all up. She dragged the lime and the coconut.
Hi.
All right, hi.
Matt. All right. I think that she's probably having a heart attack with that thing on. What's wrong with Max?
Like, Maxie, what's wrong with you? You're backwards. You're backwards tonight, Max. Your ass backwards. Watch. Oh. I'll fix him. Watch this. Here we go. Maxie's getting fixed right now. We don't like his position, so here we go. All right, here we go. Max, we're gonna give. Oh, look, he turned around already because he knows he's about to get paid.
Oh my God.
This is what happens. This is how hard somebody works when they know they're gonna get paid. Look at him. He turned
she
around.
She got it off.
She got the rest off. She worked hard, though. She deserves it. Maxie?
Oh. Maybe the chicken's better.
No. Well, the chicken's better for our like, smell thing, but.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah.
And I brought you your other stuff.
I saw that. I like that.
Yeah.
It's good, though.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah.
I think it's time for a little,
Not quite.
I think it's time for a little. All right. Christina, are you ready? Are we going to sing this song the way it's supposed to be sang, or are you going to be a pain in the ass tonight? What? You were awesome. 2 nights ago. I don't want to blow you up now and make you, you know, you know, feel all paranoid now or anything like that.
Oh, God.
I mean, all I see right here, there's only one title on my lyric sheet, on my app that I have, and it's Jackson, because it's the only J. There's no other songs in my thing that says J, so here we go.
Wait.
So this is what we're doing. Ready?
I know now.
I sing the first part. You sing this part. We both sing this part. We both sing this part. We both sing the rest of the song. That's what we do. Okay?
Wait, what? What was the third part?
The first or the second? First thing or the second thing?
Okay, I'm not too sure. Okay. You see this part there? We don't do that part.
No, that's done. That's out.
It's too much.
You don't like the J-Pan fan, right?
I don't love
you like that line, but you don't like...
I like to poop. Oh, I don't want to do any of that.
Okay, it's gone. Look how easy this is.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
Done. Gone. You want something gone? I take care of it. I whack it. It's no big deal. All right. So there you go, right? It's all there. Okay.
But I still can't see, even with my glasses on. You should play it lower.
It's not lower. You want it lower? I can do it lower.
I don't know.
All right, here we go.
What would it sound like a little? What was you like?
We're big fans of Walk the Line, so we're gonna do a little something for you right now. Christina's not looking like she wants to sing tonight, so it doesn't really matter though because I'm gonna play it anyway.
Regardless. What made you say that?
Oh, you're gonna come alive. I can feel it. I can feel the vibe. You know I know you.
I know you know me. You.
We got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper spout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going Jackson. I'm gonna mess around. I'm going to Jackson, down to Jackson Town.
We'll go on down to Jackson.
Got it!
Go ahead and wreck your hill. Go play your hand, your guitar, man. Make a big fool of
yourself.
You're going to Jackson. Go comb your hair.
Go
been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out on Northern Jackson. And that's a fact.
I don't like cold things.
Snowballs in Paris.
Snowballs in Paris. That's nice.
That's gonna be the name of my band.
Here we go. I'm outside. The guitar shit begins.
I'm gonna. Yeah, my hair is doing what your guitar is doing.
Live on the porch here, we're doing some fun stuff. She's killing it over here, right? Killing it.
Oh God, yeah, I am. I'm killing everybody's ears and their eyes.
What was the other song you wanted to do? You had a list. What was the list you had? Not your eyes, definitely not.
I love you. Wait, hold on.
Ears maybe. Hey, what is this dog doing here? Why is she even here right now? All right, so Christina put a set list together that we're gonna do tonight. God bless.
I feel like
Lean on Me.
Oh, that's a good one.
And you're not strong, and I'll be your friend.
What do I got? Look it up?
You help me carry on. I'll look at your list now.
I like the song,
though. So it's ready. I won't be long.
I want to be. For fun?
Somebody to lean on. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. You just might have a problem
that
you don't understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me. Problem that you'd understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong. What'd you do?
I'll
be your friend. I'll knock you off the chair. You did something behind my back. What'd you do?
I didn't actually. I was petting him.
Oh, look at that. He's flipping out. We all need somebody to lean on. You just might have a problem you'd understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on.
did great. Anyway, you did good.
Traveling proud.
I don't know.
Yeah.
You did good.
Here goes the sea.
That's too fast for
all
ears.
Here goes the girl tonight. I don't know it.
Oh
okay.
My God.
There you go.
Who's texting me? What?
What happened?
Oh my God.
Who's that?
Sandy.
What'd she say?
I can't repeat this. But there's a word in there like Buzz Lightyear.
Oh, well, yeah.
Is that what you said?
I didn't say anything. Oh, I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything.
Oh, right. She's sick. Sandy, you're sick.
Salons are open. Black water. Oh, black water, keep on rolling. Mississippi boom, won't you keep on shining on? Oh, black water, keep on rolling. Mississippi moon, keep on shining on me. Keep on shining your light. Delilah. I love Delilah.
Hey there, Delilah.
Oh my God, it's a great song. I'm doing it. I'm ready. I'm ready for Delilah. Talk about a song of the early 2000s or whatever it was. 90s, but I think early 2000s.
Is that the Delilah song?
Oh yeah, what a great song.
That was in... Yeah.
Delilah lyrics. Plain white tees. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away. Girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Christina, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise, by your side. Oh, what you do to me, oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, what you do to me, oh, it's what you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard, but just believe me, girl, someday I'll play the bills with this guitar, we'll have it all. More in love with you, I'd fall, my word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say, if every simple word I wrote you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with you, you'd fall, we'd have it all. Oh, what you do to me, oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, what you do to me, oh, it's what you do to me. I don't know this key of this song. 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they've got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Friends would all make fun of us, and we'd just laugh along, because we know that none of them had felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you, by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same. You're to blame. Oh, what you do to me, what you do to me, oh, oh,
what you do to me, what you do to me. Oh, 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 oh.
Get this party started in here.
Ow.
Let's get started.
Is that the song she's talking about? Whatever it is.
I don't know. I was pulling my hair out of my head.
Drift Away. Jeff, for you, anything.
Oh, wait. Okay.
You could sing that with me.
Well, wait. That's not what I was saying.
Were you complaining? Is that what you were about to
yeah,
do?
But I stopped. See?
You stopped yourself from complaining. You were about to say complaining about it.
I really was.
I know you were.
Oh, God. I feel like Alfalfa. Oh, God.
Alfalfa sprouts?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Day I'm all confused. When I look for the light in the parade. You know that's a game that I hate to lose. Feeling the strain. In the shapes, come on. Give me the beat, boys, free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Beginning to think that I'm wasting time. I don't understand the things I do. The world outside looks so unkind. I'm counting on you.
Yeah.
To carry me through. Oh, give me the beat, boys, free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. I'll give you the beat, boys, free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And when my mind is free, you know a melody. Guitar's coming through to soothe me.
That's right.
Well, thanks for the joy that you're giving me. I want you to know I believe in your song. Rhythm and rhyme and harmony. Help me along. Making me strong. Oh, give me the beat, boys, free my soul. Born again and lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Come on, sing it.
Give me the beat, boys, free my soul. Born again and lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Yeah, it smells like,
Oh my God, it smells like a...
Broccoli.
Death.
Well...
I gave him one piece.
Oh. Max. Well, he did have... I did give him some sesame chicken.
What do you got? You got a list?
I'm looking, but... I'm looking and I'm liking.
Amazed by Lone Star. I don't know it. Yeah, I don't know it. I'm sorry. It's a great song. It's the reason I wrote the other one, to make a popular wedding song, but I have to get that chorus in my head.
Oh.
Baby, I'm amazed by you.
That's it.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know the other part. How does the chorus go?
Not really sure. If I heard it, I'd know it.
I don't know either. That's the problem. What do you got there?
What? I wish you could not listen and I could send a message on there and you can't read so I could get a vote.
A vote?
Yeah.
I'll put my head between your coconuts, mix them all up. Put your head between your coconuts, all up. Put your head between your coconuts and
all right, that makes me
my head between your coconuts and in the morning.
Is that you doing that noise?
Oh.
Holy crap! What is that? Colby, oh my God, he just scared the canaint.
It's nothing like getting, you know, a little kinky with your lady and the sun steps in.
Yeah, goofing off.
Yeah. Climax Blues Band, I love you.
What?
Ooh. Porch, it's the after show. Thanks for, you know, sticking around, hanging out with us as we make idiots of ourselves.
We are.
Breakfast at Tiffany's. How does that one go?
I don't know.
I don't know. Breakfast at Tiffany's. Isn't that
what
that
I don't know. I don't think so. I think I can look
I don't
it
know
up.
It enough. I don't know it enough to just kind of go with it. Toto.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
No, it's not that. Not in the way that you love me. It's not in the way you say you care. I don't know what this is. Not in the way you've been treating my friend. Not in the words that you, whatever, to the end. It's not in the way you look, all the things that you say that you do, all the time. Love isn't always on time. Oh, 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 all the time. Love isn't always on time. Oh, oh, oh. It's not in the words that you told me. Not in the way you say it, man. Not in the words that you came back to me. It's not in the way that your love set me free. Not in the way you look, all the things that you say that you do. Hold the line. Love isn't always on time. Oh, oh, oh. Hold the line.
Not in a way you say I'm mine. Ooh. Not in the way you've been treating my brain. Not in the way that you stayed till the end. He's so cute. Not in the way you look or the things that you say that you do. Hold the line. Love isn't always on time. Oh, oh, oh. Hold the line. Love isn't always on time. Oh, oh, oh.
Reggae everything.
Oh, the line, oh, the line. Love isn't always on time. Oh, no, no. Oh, the line. Love isn't always on time. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, the line.
I love that song.
I know.
I was trying.
Christina's been requesting that song too.
Yeah, for like 30 years, I thought it was called Borderline.
It's not Borderline. She thought the song was called Borderline.
So I can never
Borderline.
Thank God for XM Radio. They tell you about the names of the song.
Oh, people asking questions.
Okay, I can't see anything at all, just saying. I can't even see our faces on that thing. All I see is
Bobby McGee. I don't know Bobby McGee.
Oh my God.
That's in like, yeah, that's in like a real high key. It's like crazy.
Yeah, it's a lot of, that's a lot of energy there.
Needle and spoon. Any Mellencamp? Not really.
What about the, is he the one that does Jack and Diane?
Yeah, you know. More attitude.
Fire.
It's guitar. Nothing. Met the outside. Once I bring it from, you know, the air conditioning into this, it just like goes crazy. Little did about Jack and Diane, two American kids growing up in the heartland. Jackie gonna be a football star. Diane, Jackie's car. Sucking on chili dog.
What?
Outside a tasty freeze. Jackie sit all night. He got his hand between his knees. Jackie sit on.
plant-shaped trees. I don't know these words. Say, baby, you ain't missing nothing. He said, oh yeah, life goes on. Long after the thrill of living is gone. Oh yeah, I said life goes on. Long after the thrill of living is gone. To walk on.
That's it for this. I don't have this. I don't have that one. I'm not a big John Mellencamp fan. I met him. I'm not saying
anything
bad. I'm just saying I'm not a Mellencamp fan. How's that?
You're not in the camp.
How's that?
Right?
For Grace Under Pressure. I gave it a shot. You know what I mean?
I'm full of grace.
You full of grace?
Yes, I am. I'm full of grace and gratitude.
Me too.
I am. As silly as I may be, I'm very serious. So did you want to know some of the weird songs?
Yeah, what's the weird songs? Give me a song already. Time's flying here. Give me a song.
That's what... Time's a flying. Give me a song. Sounds like you're writing
sounds
a song.
Sounds like I could write a song. What's the song? What do you got? Give me a song.
Well, it depends on, like, what genre.
Doesn't matter. What do you feel like hearing?
I'm all over the place, you know.
I know you're all over the place. This is not something
I run around
to,
like crazy.
Ask you about.
It depends. Like, what genre? How about that? Like, can you see what genre? Like, it doesn't want it to have to be a duet, but it's going to be one. Parts and pieces. Well,
what song?
Oh, I want to know what genre.
Any genre. Just pick one.
It's hard. Crazy.
You don't have a song, do you? You got nothing. Come on.
I've been looking at it for 30 minutes. There's one that I want to do. It's fun with you. It'd be fun.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? Got a bad desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can you do you things I do? Oh, no, I can take you high. Oh, 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 I'm on fire.
That was, you know, there's a little Bruce for you.
That was good.
And now I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head.
Is that really the line?
My desire.
Well, that's the words, but not the right interpretation.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Okay.
What do you got?
I feel like I'm feeling it.
So what's the song? What do you got?
Give me the song!
Take your time, I'll start another
here.
One. Don't worry about it, I'm just gonna start another one, it's all right.
Listen, here, it's private. Oh! You love me, don't you? Here, feel it. Feel it, I just said.
What song is this? I don't know this song.
All right, how about this?
Give me something I've heard before.
You know that one. But this one now a little sad. But I think it would be fun.
I like this idea though.
Right?
What song is this?
It's home.
I'm listening to what she's playing me and I'm learning it.
Because I feel it. He farted, for sure.
I don't know the words though, I need to.
You do the words.
What's the name of the song?
Home. But this one, well, this is Blake Shelton.
Blake Shelton, Home. All right. man, he fought it. Oh my God, his ass is horrible.
It's...
Oh my God.
Pure broccoli.
He had one piece. There's no way it's that just happened yet. It takes like 13 hours.
I started giving him extra.
All right, start it from the beginning. Okay.
Okay.
I've never heard this song, no joke. I mean, I've heard it, but I've never even tried it. So I gotta learn it as I go. Turn the volume up, baby.
Sure. How much higher? Muffles?
That was great. All right. Here we go. I'm learning this right now in my ear.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cough like that.
Oh wait, this is a different song. You're playing something from Willy Wonka. All right, this is Willy Wonka. I can't possibly grab onto this. Give me the other song.
In a world of pure imagination.
Pure imagination. It's your imagination. That's what's happening right now over here.
Oh,
people
God.
Are like confused. Can we play the right song?
Yeah,
right.
Sorry.
All right, I'm learning, literally learning right now. Another Christmas day, it says. What is this? Rome. Where's the
it's
Paris and Rome part? It's not the right ones, right?
Summers.
This is the wrong fucking lyrics.
Wrong? No, it's the,
how can they put the wrong lyrics on Google?
Because he put the words Christmas in there, and that's the...
I didn't put that. I didn't
not
put that.
You, him.
Another Christmas day. What is it? Another...
The best is on Best of Blake Shelton.
Blake Shelton, Home. Still says Christmas on every one.
Hold on, does it really say Christmas on here too?
All right, I'm never gonna be able to.
It's a good idea.
It's gonna be. Gotta pick another one.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, ow. Okay.
Google.
That's in
the. Pain in the ass. All right. What else you got? Let me take some requests then, if you guys.
Yeah.
Golden Ticket? No, we had the other one. Pure Imagination.
Yeah.
Me, you feed the world with your imagination.
Okay, I'm getting there. Are you there?
What do you got? Nothing?
All right, so yeah, I'll give you one. But I want you to do this one, but you're not going to want to find just a piece of it.
What is it?
Because I got the words.
What is that?
Oh man, it's from Smokey and the Bandit. Okay.
Oh, round to get there. Right on.
All
right.
All right. I need words in front of me. I can't do it.
Don't do that one then.
That's Smokey and the Bandit right there.
That was good.
Too much dead time. What are we doing over here?
Do
Billy Dan.
Can you do Tim McGraw, Humble and Kind?
Yeah,
or not really?
I don't know it. I don't know it. I don't like have the melody in my head enough.
Got it. Oh yeah, you don't need that.
No, it's like killing me.
It's what?
It's killing me.
It's like candy.
All right, so.
You can figure it out.
Of course, you know.
Why don't you do John Mayer, who says,
it's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. Not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions and a traveling show. Well, I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope it don't mind, I hope it don't mind that I put down words. How wonderful life is when you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked off the moss with a few of the verses. Well, they've got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting for these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. But anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, well, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope it don't mind, I hope it don't mind that I put down words. How wonderful life is, you're in world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down words. How wonderful life is, you're in the world.
Elton John. That's so weird somebody requested.
No way.
Only imagine. The song we
were
talking
crazy.
About before. Yeah. And it's right there, of course. Somebody has to hear this.
I haven't
that means somebody
to
has to hear it. So if you can move it up when I get to the part. That.
Yeah.
All right.
As long as I can see. Yeah. I'll do that. Yes.
You think you can, baby?
I think I can do
you
it.
Got this?
I think so. I need some more levels of thickness in my glasses.
Over the years, how many levels of thickness you think you've gone through? Whatever.
Yeah.
Mrs. Riley, and only Mrs. Riley. All right. Mm-hmm. I can only imagine it would be like, that's too low, it'll pick it up. I can only imagine what it would be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes would see when your face is before me. I can only imagine, yeah. I can only imagine surrounded by your glory. What will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah?
Will I be able to speak it whole? I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. When that day comes,
thank you.
When I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I would do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or will all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. Yeah, I can only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To your knees will I bow? Will I sing hallelujah? I'll be able to speak it all. I can only imagine. Yeah, yeah. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Yeah. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. I can only imagine. When all I would do is forever, forever worship you. And I can only imagine.
Little gospel, that's Mercy Me.
Yeah, it's a great song. Such a great song.
It is. Amazing. It really is. Beautiful.
Little couple more songs of hope here before I get back to anything funky and funny.
Yeah, that's the one I was at ahead of my head.
Is it okay if I just...
You're going to descend? You're going to descend? You're done?
I'm like... Yes.
I love you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Make some noise.
Good night, everybody.
For Christina.
Happy Memorial's Day. Memorials.
Memorial. Happy Memorial's
Day. Happy Memorial's Day. Thank everybody for the service and prayers for those.
For all the good deeds and the good things.
The good deeds
done.
And
amen.
Really strong prayers for all the people that need it.
Yes.
I love you, baby. Amen. I love you too. Talking about forgiveness. Talking about the things I left behind. Thinking about redemption, to live one day alone without my pride. 40 years of breathing, every day it seems a new surprise. And fairy tales, they often fail, the author always seems to lose his mind. Can be Jesus all alone without the drama of the church. A religion made of kindness and a passion for the hurt. And a sense of trust and love for those who care. Oh, I know my God is there. Waiting on some answers, questions that I think are on my mind. Revolving doors have brought me more than my fair share of trouble in my mind. Restless souls on wander, sheep without a shepherd there to guide. Pedophiles who walk the aisles in churches where we used to run to hide. Give me Jesus all alone without the drama of the church. A religion made for those who need to find out all their worth. And a sense of love and peace for those who care. Oh, I know my God is there. Give me Jesus all alone with all the innocence of youth. A hunger and a thirst to find the answers to the truth. And a feeling that there's nothing I can't bear. Oh, I know my God is there. Oh, I know.
Gospel for the world right now. It's called My God Is There. Happy Memorial Day to everybody. God bless all the people that are fighting, have fought, veterans, everybody on the front lines. God bless you guys all. Thank you so much for what you do and for who you are. Can't appreciate it more. Thank you so much.
Down to sleep, pray the Lord your soul to keep. I lie awake, I think of you and all the changes you go through. Where you are is where I will be. Just remember the life you had with me. Through your tears I will be there. Every moment, everywhere. I'm gonna be where you are. Death can never tear you from my heart. You're everything to me. And maybe one day you will don't see what your life has meant to me. And when you're old, I'll pray you know the love of Jesus in your soul.
Thank you.
And in my heart is where you will be. Just remember the life you had with me.
That's not the chord.
Through your tears I will be there. I'm gonna be where you are. Death can never tear you from my heart. I'm gonna be where you are. Every night and day, I've gotta find a way. Believe me when I say, your tears I will be there. Every moment, everywhere, gonna be where you are. Death can never tear you from my heart. Gonna be where you are. Every night and day, you gotta find a way. Leave me when I say, you're everything to me.
God bless. It's called Victoria's Song. Wrote that for my daughter, Victoria. It's supposed to be lower than that, and like I kind of got stuck in the key. Stacy, that's a song I wrote for Victoria, yeah. And I wrote one for Sam, too. It's called All Wrong. That was a damn shitty performance of that. Sorry about that. But it's live. Okay? All right, a little song for JP right now. I used to put my kids to sleep with this song every night. It was surefire, even in the womb. I'd just sing over their stomachs, and this would happen right here.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life we're only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these shaken eyes and learn to see all your life. We're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night.
Hello, Massey Mush. What are you doing, honey? You begging?
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night.
Thank you very much. I've obviously neglected Max. He was begging. Massey Mush. Matt, oh, you're here? You're here, honey? Come on, come on. Come here, come here. I'll give you something. Come on, you've been a very good boy. No, you gotta come over here. You gotta come over here. Come on. I'm gonna lead you. I'm gonna show you where you need to be, Maximus. You know where to go. Get over there. You know where it's going, Maxie, if you want it. You know where it's going. Come on. Sit. Oh, he's so cute. Maxie, honey. Oh, that's good. Oh! Where'd it go? Man down. There you go, honey. You get. That's a good boy, honey. That's good. Sit. Sit, honey. Go ahead. It's Chinese for Max tonight. Got to make sure there's nothing bad on the chicken. Nice and steamed. God bless. Sit. Go ahead, honey. Sit. That's a good boy, honey. Wait. Wait. Good boy. Go ahead. That's good. That's so nice. Maxie, getting fed. It's obviously his favorite thing. Yeah, exactly. Who has who trained? Andrew, how you doing? Stop this train. A little John Mayer request.
No, I'm not colorblind. I know the world is black and white. Try to keep an open mind. Just can't sleep on this tonight. Stop this train. I wanna get off and go home again. Can't take the speed, it's moving in. No, I can't. Honestly, we'll never stop this train. My
nails are too long.
Don't know how else to say. Don't wanna see my parents go. So I play the numbers game, find a way to say that life has just begun.
Gotta tune this.
Stop the strain. Wanna get off and go home again. Can't take the speed, it's moving in. No, I can't. Now I see you will never stop this train. Play the numbers game and find a way to say that life had just begun. Had to talk with my old man to help me understand. He said turn 68, you renegotiate. Don't stop this train. Don't fall to me to change the plane. Don't think I couldn't ever understand. I tried my hand, John, honestly, won't someone stop this train? Once in a while, when it's good, it'll feel like it should. And you're always on the round, and you're still safe and sound. And you don't miss a thing till you cry when you're driving away in the dark.
Good time to tune.
Singing, stop this train. Wanna get off and go home again. Can't take the speed, it's moving in. No, I can't, 'cause now I see we'll never stop this train.
Pesky nail. All right, live on the porch, after hours. It's already 1:20 approaching, still 2:80 in the house. Thank you for joining me. Thanks for hanging out. And we're just hanging out. That's all we're doing. Little John Mayer, rough. It's late. It's hard to do that shit late. My control is gone. I have no control anymore. Who would after 5 hours? But all out of love. Oh, That's a capo song, I think. Who's saying please? Somebody saying please. Just the way you are. I kind of need the piano with that. Birthday song. Well, happy birthday, Evelyn. That's your birthday song. You mean the Beatles, the birthday song? Really don't know it. Well, happy birthday, Evelyn. There you go. What's the please? Scott Furman. What do you want, man? Scott, what do you need? What's the song, Scott? I'm not seeing all the comments. Guys, I see one comment at a time. I'm trying here. Birthday shout out to Graham in Cumberland. God bless. Happy birthday, brother. Sister, whoever you are. Graham sounds like a man. All right. Wagon wheel. Rock, rock. I'm in my black wagon wheel. Rock my thing. Liz, how are you? Sorry, John Denver. Troy, happy birthday, man. God bless you. Happy birthday going out to Troy. I'm seeing one thing at a time here. I'm trying. Billy Handy, how you doing? Vienna. Did I not do Vienna tonight? No. It's going to be a weird song to do on an acoustic. Slow down, you crazy child. So ambitious, follow juvenile. Then you're so smart. And why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours a day. You know when the truth is told, you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize? When will you realize? Vienna waits for you. Never played it in this key. So down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight. A two-pair is the life you need. You're so ahead of yourself. You forgot what you need, though you can see when you're wrong. You can't always see when you're right. You're right. You got your passion, you got your pride. Don't you know that only fools are satisfied? A dreamer, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? You know that when the truth is told, you can get what you want, you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Oh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? Well, there's a gamble. Let's play it in a key I've never played it in. I don't even play it in that key, that position with Billy. That's really smart. All right, well, Little Vienna for you. Have you learned Fogelberg, same? Auld Lang Syne's a Lord. That's a long song. It's a long one. I know Longer Than, I know, you know, the other one, the obvious one. Captain Obvious, the Captain Obvious song. Sorry for the mistakes, guys. You're requesting piano songs, and my voice is saying no, so do it lower. That means I have to capo it, which means a different position in my hand. I know you don't understand that. I can't just transpose from piano to guitar in the same keys if I want to sing it lower or higher or whatever. So doing the best I can off the cuff, just so you understand. Dear Prudence.
Deep.
Nah, it's too high. See? It's all too high.
Deep. Come out play.
One day, I'll learn that for you. Wildfire. Apologies for not doing your song, but I gave it a shot in my head anyway. I just don't want to waste too much time sitting here. And make me run laps, bro. Bring it on, Matt. What do you want? What do you got? I know what Matt wants. This son of a bitch. Blind Faith. Stevie Winwood for Matt Friedman. Okay? I scream for you even after 6 hours. I scream. Hi.
You want to shout it?
Who is?
Oh. Not with each other, though.
At each other?
Yeah, something on the phone, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Really? From the next room over?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Why don't you just tap and go? Calm down.
Well, I want to get involved. It's somebody worked up. You need a break from that stuff. You came here, right? That's all I'm saying.
No, not right now, but now I'm aware of it, so now.
Oh.
Over a game?
I'm not really sure. I'm purposely not listening. That's her tone.
It's a good idea.
I know.
You could shut this if you want. It's fine. Just leave it. That's fine. You're cold, is that what he said?
Yeah. Next
one.
Oh, you don't know where to go, honey.
Massey, what, honey? What is it, honey?
You're very confused without meatballs.
You want more meatballs, honey? You know, I know you're very... You have no idea what's going on. You're confused, honey.
Maybe give him a piece of chicken.
I did. Gave him like 8 pieces. Maxie, come on. Come on, kid. Over here, come in. Come on. You want some? Come on.
I'm gonna intercede.
What's that?
I'm gonna intercede.
Yeah, please do, because that's ridiculous.
It's getting next level.
It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Brothers in the opposite rooms. Come in. Here you go. Come on. All right, there you go. Well, now you know where to go. Now you know where to go. All right, you're not going to play me. Up, come up. There you go. Good boy. Sit. Oh, that's good. That's good. All right. It never stops. But they never fight. The two of these, they never fight with each other. They game and they scream at other people. But when it goes to each other, that's when it's like, all right, let's put a stop to it. Jump in the middle.
I think you're confusing it. It seems like it has something to do with a third party. Like, maybe not.
Yeah, close that. Good idea. Max is out again. That's what he does. After show, thanks for sticking around. Lady in Red. Highland Falls. You can do Highland Falls. Go up higher.
These are not the best of times. They're the only times I've ever known.
That's way too low. Let's go here.
See that these are not the best of times. They're the only times I've ever known. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of all known. I have seen a sad surrender in my lover's eyes. I can only stand apart and sympathize. We always want our situations had us. It's either sadness or euphoria. So we'll argue and we'll compromise. Realize that nothing's ever changed. We're on a mutual experience. Our separate conclusions are the same. We are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Reason coexists with our insanities. If we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or euphoria. Our inhumanity. Reason coexists with our insanity. And if we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or euphoria.
Try the song on the guitar. It should be on the piano. All right. Proud to be an American. I am. I don't know the song. I wish I did. It's a great song. Time in a bottle or until the end? I did until the end already.
Spending with you. Never seems to be out of time.
I need a piano. I've been doing it on piano lately, so that one's gonna fuck up if I don't.
Eternity passes away just to spend them with you. Never seems to be out of time. Do the things you wanna do once you find them. Been around enough to know you're the one I wanna go through time with.
Massey. Little time in a bottle, that's about it. I already did Stairway to Heaven, I'm sorry.
Ow.
Oh my God. Take it easy, honey. Take it easy, honey, you crazy.
He's definitely having a concussion. His head just bounced off my shin bone.
Come here. If you just pooped, that means you got room for more. Come here.
Is there, he's not bleeding or anything, right?
No.
But he really hit me hard.
Did he?
Yeah, like head on.
He would bleed from you, or you would bleed from him? What would be like the...
No, because on the body part, it was on him, and mine was, he was in a more fragile thing. My, he got me on my shin bone, I'll just get a bruise.
Oh.
But where he hit me...
I got you.
He hit
I got
a
it.
Bit inside, yeah.
You remember when I dropped the iPad on my foot the other night?
Yeah.
I can't even touch the area.
See?
Bruised.
See, but the iPad's not, is the iPad's okay, but you're not.
But the iPad is sharp. It's like hard and sharp. Boom.
That's like, that's equivalent to a shin bone.
It's a shin bone. The shin bone's connected to the maxi bone.
It's too complicated.
Shin bone?
By the way, I just finished that movie.
Which one?
I Can Only Imagine.
Yeah.
Wow. I've never seen it. I bought it today, so I'm not too sure how you saw it. I rented it.
On Prime, maybe?
I bought it on Vudu. I'm not
check
sure.
Prime. Check Prime. You, I watched it off of what you bought.
Yeah, because I've seen the beginning scenes.
It's not, yeah, because it's not on iTunes.
Oh, I paid like $12 for it today.
Of course you did. And we got our fill of it. It's a great spiritual movie. I Can Only Imagine as well. A great song. Redemption song. I don't know it. Landslide, that can always be done for mom. Took my love, took it down. Climbed the mountain, I turned around. Saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. The landslide brought me down. Oh, a mirror in the sky, what is love? Can I find it in my heart to rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tide? Can I handle the season of my life? I don't know. Look at his face on my leg. Look at his face. It's leaning on my leg right now, okay? This is what I have to deal with while I'm playing. That's my leg. Okay? That's my leg. What? Is this some kind of sick joke? You gonna lay your face there until I give you something? Oh my God, help me. What? How do you do anything with this? Look at him. What are you looking at me like that for? You know you're cute. That's what it is. You know you're cute. You know you're adorable. Kissy. Okay. Okay, you earned it. You earned it. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Wait. Wait. Good boy. That's good. That's good, honey. That's a good boy. I'm hungry too now. I'm starting to starve. Here he goes again, look at him. He knows it worked. He knows it worked. This dog is ridiculous. Yeah, I know he loves me, but he doesn't, he's not, he loves food. That's what this dog loves right now. He wants the food. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What do you think this is? It's not a soup kitchen. Oh, he's so cute. I love him. You're my home. All right, listen, I've been singing for 5 hours. I need a little break, if that's okay. We're just gonna chat. We're gonna hang for a little while, if that's all right. I got this, and I got this. And look at Allie. Look at the shadow in the corner. There's the shadow, right behind the chair, look. She's right up Max's ass where she always is. All right, Allie. Good catch. She caught that so good that she was still looking for it after she ate it. That's what happens. Sit. You pour. Kiss. Very good. That was very good you did. Very nice. Oh my God, I love you. Sometimes he needs to get hurt just because he's cute. He needs to get hurt. When you can squeeze them so hard, I bite his lip sometimes, I make him cry, but he knows I love him. He's not mad at me when I do that. It's Memorial Day weekend. It's 2 a.m. You guys are hanging. I'm hanging with you. Take it easy over there. Take it easy. Get your nose out of there. Those spare ribs are mine. Max the knife. I like that. When the shark bites, old Chinese dog, and he dirties his pearly whites. There's some broccoli on your chin, dog. I tried. I'm on the west coast of Florida, guys. West coast. I'm not divulging exact information. If you want to look that up, obviously, you know, if you do enough research, anybody can find anything. But West Coast. Too many vodka tonics, Billy Andy. I haven't had enough, I can tell you right now. I'm going with the pen tonight. Legal. Max is 5, he's gonna be 6. Kevin, I'm about an hour from you. Put it together. About an hour south. I love you guys. It's Memorial Day weekend. I'm hanging out with you. I love this.
me and 300 people having a... Picture this being like just a barbecue with music, animals, food. That's what we do every week. Every Wednesday, every Saturday. We just hang out. Anthony Casamano has fed us again. He's been doing it 2 times a week now since the coronavirus started. And also, he's been doing it for 3 years since we lived up north at our other house, nonstop. JP, God bless. Fucking A. Terrell. That's right. That's right. God bless America, man. It's a beautiful day for Americans. Regardless of what's going on right now, it's a beautiful day. The freedoms, the love, the liberty we have has been fought, has been bled for us. And we get to sit here like this with the freedoms we have. And everybody in every other country wants to come here. Why is that? We're blessed. So just remember that. Other countries are blessed too. I'm not saying they're not, but we're very blessed. Lucia, yes, I am. I'm half Sicilian. Southern Sicily for sure. Gigi, what am I doing on? I'm hanging out. How are you? How are you doing? I like my time home, and I also miss the road. That's a great question to answer that. Evelyn, yeah. Do I miss the road, or do I like my time home? I really like my time home, but I really miss the road. See how convincing that was both ways? When you could deliver a line like that, and it's truthful, that's what you get. Because it's equal. God, I miss playing in front of audiences. But God, I love the time I have home. There you go. Hope that says it for you there. Patriotic song. Yeah, I'm not up on my patriotic tunes. What, Maxie? Depends what song, though. If you have a patriotic song that you suggest, but I don't know. Proud to be an American. I don't. You know, I loved listening to it when it came out. I just never learned it, so I apologize for that. Mary Siciliano, hey. Yeah, guys, it's amazing what you can get in Florida. That's all I'm going to say. I mean, you know, it always looks like it's so extravagant and it's like millions of dollars. It's not. You know, you can get really nice property down here. It's a balanced budget down here. No state tax. I'm just telling you like it is. But down here, what you would pay $1 million for, you can get for half. So just remember that. It's a different animal. I love where we live. I love this house. I love being here. Love my family. Love you guys. We're all blessed, see? Calabrese, yeah, that kind of Calabrese. I don't know if I'm Malby Donald Calabrese on the other side of Sicilian, but I know it's south. Gigi, how much can I bench? I could bench max. I can lift him up. Back in my prime when I used to lift, I don't lift anymore. I'm nearly a stay in shape kind of guy, you know, push-ups, pull-ups, that kind of thing. Stay tight, don't get too big. And
My head is so small sometimes. I'm six feet tall, plus at times with shoes, and yet my head is like this, and when I get too big in the arms, my arms look bigger than my head. I look like a fucking idiot. All right? That's what happens. Like an idiot. If you want to know, back in the day, I benched 300 pounds. That was the top I hit. It was 300. I got it up maybe three times, I think. But for now, you got Nick. He benches like 800 pounds. He's all ripped. No, I know, Gigi, it's true. Right? The questions, right? Nah. I mean, at times in my life, I was stubborn, but I think that's, you just got to know, and then you kind of grow. But yeah, I mean, I'm stubborn to my own, if I'm really passionate about something, I can be stubborn, but for the most part, not really. I'm willing to listen to other people, other things. Jane, you short and you have a big head, Billy? Yeah, there you go. It happens. You know? Listen, it's okay. If you look like Burl Ives, it's fine. It's no big deal. Julie Fontanella in the house. Hi, Jules. How are you? Miss your girl. Miss your family. Miss your dad. I know you do. Loved your dad, Jewel. Loved him. Great singer. Loved him. Great person. God bless. He still exists. One day we meet again, right? One day I'm going to sing with him up there. Hey, Joe, let's do a Sinatra tune. Come on. Big Shot first got together in 2000. That's when the band got put together. Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time. Oh yeah, in case you were wondering. This dog is dedicated. Honey, you're so cute. You gotta get something, honey. You're so cute. I gotta give you something. How do I not give you something right now? Fucking adorable. I can't. What am I gonna do? I can't take this. Come here. You're adorable. Come here. Have this. Have that. Is that good for you? Allie, you get some too, honey. Good girl. Come here, Maxie. One more piece. Excuse me. One more piece. Okay, that's all. That's it. You go lay down now. You go lay down now. That's too much. This dog's gonna shit the bed. We're 250 strong. It's 2 o'clock. It's Memorial Day weekend. We're hanging out. Me and 250 people having a barbecue, chilling out virtually. What a beautiful thing. Thank God for technology. That goes, it's all over. Everybody's shooting each other. Mark my words. Imagine this whole scenario right now without technology. Fucking chains over my front door, fences around the property, everyone in the house armed. Do I consider myself a New Yorker even though I'm living in Florida? Well, yeah. Yeah, I mean, I was born and raised there, but I'm not physically that anymore. Long Island, specifically. If I lived upstate, I don't think I would have felt too kubats, as we used to say in Italian, or kubats. But that's how it felt on Long Island. If there was ever a problem, you couldn't get off. Look what you're going through now. Now you just can't leave. It's like Bronx Tale all over again. And it's the truth, you know. I felt like I could never get off of there. You know, never get off the island, God forbid anything happened. So, good thing, you know. We left a year early. We got out a year early. I have no ears. So I just looked and I'm like, I have no ears. No fucking ears. That's my ears. I guess it's better than big ears, but I got no ears. Noah, keep in touch with Billy. Yeah, I mean, through email once in a while. He sends stuff out. Yeah, he's the best, that's for sure. Before the mafia took over Mexico. My castle? Steve, what's my castle? Steve Sage in the house. How you doing, brother? Oh, my castle is your home. God bless. Favorite place to eat in New York? You can't put that on me. If it's breakfast, if it's all around, I gotta go with my cousins. My cousin is the best cook that I know. His breakfast sandwiches are amazing. Three Sons Deli. It's in Kings Park. Ridiculous. He makes a burger, it's ridiculous. Everything is like, oh my God, I gotta have it again. Maureen's Kitchen, great place on Long Island. Another great place. Any meal you decide to wander in, but they're only open certain hours. When it comes to dinner, Pace's Steakhouse. No doubt, my favorite steak ever. So I gotta go with Jimmy Pace and Pace's Steakhouse in Hopog. Three Sons Deli. It's a small little place. He used to work for his dad at Gasoline Heaven. Big place in Colmac. It's called a Quick Stop, and he ran that place. But now he branched off, and now he's got his own place with his family. And just the guy just can cook anything. And he puts so much love into everything. He's one of those guys got to watch you take the first bite. So if he gets something that goes out in delivery, he's not happy. Because he can't watch the first bite. He can't get the satisfaction. He's got to let it go. You know what I mean? But he's not that guy. He wants to like watch you and go while you're chewing it and exploding. So that's Three Sons. That's Rock, my cousin Rock. Go visit my cousin Rock, Rudy Massa. Rock over in Kings Park, Long Island. Three Sons Deli. Good stuff, man. My cousin's the best. The Folletti Brothers, God bless. Yeah, you want catered food? Steve Folletti, God bless, my man. See, that's a different class. He doesn't have a restaurant. He doesn't have a gasoline heaven. He doesn't have a whatever. You know, he doesn't have a Three Sons. He's got no sons. Okay? He's got food. And he knows how to cook it. He knows how to ship it out. You guys are having a party at your house, call him up. Steve Folletti, the guy in the house. Steve Folletti is the same guy that plays harmonica with us at Mulcahy's when we played Mulcahy's. Well, up until Steve. It's the shake my head emoji. That's all I could do. Shake my head emoji. Fusili Bachkayo. Jones Beach Theater? No. No, never played there. But we played close to there and some of the other places there. I'm hoping to play actually Jones Beach one day. How about that? How's that for a goal? Even if it's opening for the janitor, what does it matter? The theater, Jones Beach Theater. Listen, anything he makes is unbelievable. Jimmy Pace's chicken parmesan. Listen, I know you would go to like an Italian place to get chicken parm and go, oh, I have to go to an Italian restaurant. Listen to me. Don't be stupid. If you live on Long Island and you're in Western Suffolk, even Nassau, I make the trip. Not only for the marinated steak, which is the greatest thing on the North Shore, which is where they only have marinated steaks, okay? And for the chicken parmesan. When I play the Paramount, Jimmy shows up with trays. I want to talk about love. Like Anthony Casamano, just give, give, give. Jimmy show up with trays of chicken parm. Trays of chicken parm. Max is going nuts back there. Look at him. and just completely bless us. Bless the band with the Paramount in the back room. And I don't even like it heated up. I'm not a, I mean, I love chicken parm anyway, but ice cold. This is how I discovered this, because we played the Paramount one night. He brought us chicken parm, left me a whole tray in my car. I came out to the car, it smelled like it. I'm like, it's ice cold. It's like 40 degrees out, 30 degrees out. It's freezing. And I couldn't, I was so hungry. I like popped open a thing and I started eating cold, ice cold chicken parm. Oh my God. Pace's the best chicken parm on the planet. That simple. Best chicken parm on the planet. I dare anybody to go up against that marinated steak or that chicken parm. I can't listen. Bip, 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 bip. When it comes to what I think and what I, if you want, listen. Now, if we're going with veal, all right, listen. Ryan Esposito, you know this if you're watching. If not, you'll hear it. Kramers, they know this. Anybody on the South Shore knows the best veal dish on Long Island is the veal chop in Oakdale. Give me the place. Trivia. Italian place in Oakdale. Try the veal. It's the best in the city. I'm telling you now. Give me the place. It's Menino's. You understand? Menino's in Oakdale. The greatest stuffed veal chop that you've ever had in your freaking life. The best. The best. Hands down, Matt. Matt Friedman, hands down, dude. That veal chop, that stuffed veal. I don't know what they put in there. I don't care if they found, you know, gold, silver, whatever they do, and they stuff it in there, marinate it, whatever they put in that with the cheese and the sauce. Oh my God, I want that right now. I wanna see, this is when I wanna come home. To see my cousin Rock and get some egg sandwiches and good lunch meals, and to go to Menino's at night and have a veal chop. I want the veal chop. I gotta have the veal chop. Too bad they couldn't freeze dry the veal chop and I could order them from there and they could ship them and mail them. We'll love that. No better dish. That's all I gotta say. And I don't know, you know, what else they make. Why, honey? What? 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 Look at the two Utes. All right? That's what I call the two Utes. The two Utes were seen begging at the Sack of Suds. The two Utes. Beggars. What? You're so cute. You're very cute, but I can't. Can't give you any more. Gave you enough. Gonna shit your pants. You don't even wear pants. I'm sitting here talking to a dog. Okay, that's what happens in the quarantine. Look, he's talking back too. You know you're fucked up. And you're in a bad place in time when your animals are talking back to you. You understand? Like, they're literally speaking back to you. You understand what they're saying. It doesn't have to be a word or a specific whatever. It's, they just say what they want to say to you. I understand, Max. I get it. I get it. I think we should do You May Be Right in the style of Put the Lime in the Coconut. How about that? I just thought of it. See how advanced I am. So we do this.
So we gotta do, you may be right, like the lime and the coconut.
Night I crashed your party. Saturday I said I'm sorry. Sunday came, trashed me out again. I was only having fun, wasn't hurting anyone, and we all enjoyed the weekend for a change. I was stranded in the combat zone. When I walked through Bedford Stuy alone, even rode my motorcycle in the rain. But you told me not to drive, but I made it home alive. I said that only proves that I'm insane. You may be right, I may be crazy. Hey, but it just may be a lunatic you're looking for. Turn out the light, don't try to save me. You may be wrong, all I know, you may be right. Oh, remember how I found you there, alone in your electric chair. I told you dirty jokes until you smiled. You were lonely for a man. I said, take me as I am. Well, you might enjoy some madness for a while. Just think of all the years you tried to find someone to satisfy you. I might be as crazy as you say. If I'm crazy, then it's true. And it's all because of you. And you wouldn't want me any other way. You may be right when I play, I may be crazy. Hey, but it just may be a lunatic you're looking for. It's too late to fight, it's too late to change me. You may be wrong, but I know you may be right. You may be wrong, but you may be right. The lime and the coconut, you may be right. You put the lime in, you may be right.
Well, that's fun. It's a good way to get rid of people.
All right.
What? I can't give you any more food. Not that I want to get rid of people, I just looked down and saw people. It's late, man. All right, it's 2:15. Listen, this is it. God bless. I'll see you Wednesday. Brand new season on Wednesday it starts. Season 6, Live on the Porch. Thank you so much. And coconuts and socks. That's all I have to say. If you didn't hear your song tonight, please request it during the week, and I'll probably not play it again next week. So, but keep trying, because it does get through. It's kind of like the lottery, but way better percentages. I promise that I'm going to get to your songs at some point. That I know. Massey, honey. Say goodbye to everybody, honey. There's Max and Allie.
Hello, babies. You're very cute, honeys. You're both very good tonight. You're both very good. You're both very good. Yes, Addie, you're very sweet, honey. Yeah, you are very honey. Oh, that's nice.
Love my dogs. They're the best. Alright? The best.
I want to thank you guys very much, honestly, for tuning in. Without you, there's no show. So thanks for everything else. Thanks for what you've sent that's going out to other people. I appreciate that. Take care of musicians, everybody that you see. A lot of out-of-work musicians. And I'm fortunate enough to be able to hold on to whatever you give and bless it back. And that's what we need to start doing. And if ever I fall in a jam, I will appreciate everything you're giving. But thank you. Please take care of other musicians. Go on, if you have the money. Again, this is no pressure. This is not like, you know, I know a lot of people would go be, you know, would be paying for shows, 25, 30 bucks or whatever. If you give, you find people on Facebook that are doing this, that did it regularly for a living, bless the people that really need it, the ones that really are gonna whatever. And because I can tell you right now, that's what I'm doing. I'm going all over Facebook, finding people and making sure that they're taken care of. So just know that it goes back out, and I promise you that. Put the lime in the coconut. Thank you so much for sticking around every week. Appreciative. And I'll see you on Wednesday. All right, something new. Brand new season. Season 6 coming up. Also this week, be ready. Release of Heroes coming out very soon this week. So be ready for that. The video's coming out fantastic. I love it. So very happy with what's going on. And I hope you guys will grab that song and hold on to it. All right. Thank you so much. God bless you guys. And I will see you guys Wednesday or before. I might surprise you. All right. God bless. Live on the porch. Thanks. Max, I agree. Couldn't agree more, Max. I can't get a word in. Look at this. God bless, guys. Help.